The next movement is called the reverse towel fly. We're gonna hold up a towel upright, taking a deep breath in, really slowing down the movement, squeezing down my shoulder blade and rear deltoid as much as I can. About a 2 second negative. Reset, squeeze, reset. Reset, now try the other side.